3 days Buddhist festival from 23rd to the 25th of November, 2015 held at the lawn of the Archaeological Survey of India, Kushinagar, organized by Central University of Tibetan Studies, Sarnath, under the aegis of Ministry of Culture, Government of India. The organizing committee arranged a press conference with Vice Chancellor on the 22nd of November at Gorakhpur, to make the public and visitors aware about the 3 days festival and its objectives.
बहुत धर्म है, दर्शन क्या है, उनकी जीवन पद्धति क्या है, ये सब में अब आते
The inauguration of the festival began at 10 a.m. of the 23rd of November 2015 with lighting of the lamp by Vice Chancellor of Kutch.
Namutang saranang gaja
tambadela cha cha
Mr. Tsering Nakpa, Joint Registrar of Kutch, welcomed the dignitaries on dais with Kavak. The inaugural program was convened by Dr. Banarsi Lal. Dr. Wangchuk Dorji Nikki delivered welcome speech and elaborate objective of the festival. Dr. Ramesh Chandra Nikki, Kenpo Kanchok Rigzin, and Mr. Kemo Pradu also share their views about ongoing Buddhist festival. Honorable Vice Chancellor Professor Lane Shastri delivered a presidential speech. The 3 days Buddhist festival draws attention of many public and students. They shown lots of curiosity to learn and discuss about Buddhism and Buddhist culture. The festival is open to all for 3 days from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m., which includes Lama Sutra chanting. Performance of Lama Cham dance. Construction and display of sand mandala. Butter sculpture. Display and promotion of Soarigpa system of traditional medical therapy. Free consultation by doctors and distributed free medicine to the patient. Publication and book stalls of three institutions. Display of Thangka painting. Display of life of the Buddha. display of rare Buddhist xylograph, display of traditional woodcraft, and food stall. The concluding session held at 4 p.m. of the 25th of November 2015, Dr. Lobsang Dorji Rabling welcomed the dignitaries on dais with Kadok. On behalf of organizing committee Mr. Tsering Dakpa, thanks each and everyone who involved in making this Buddhist festival successful and memorable. Dr. Deoraj Singh, Registrar of Cuts, delivered valedictory speech, and Dr. Banarsi Lal convened the conclusion program.